Now just watching the cockpit as Terry does the donut wave. He immediately go out the door open and the steering wheel out. What's happening next?
Now he's got his hand on the door. And round he goes. And he's got the steering wheel in his hand again. The door is open. And those little legs are turning in their own length. Just spinning there, reflecting on that front wheel. Lock that brake, and that little car is just absolutely at his command.
I think that deserves a round of applause for the car.